What's up, guys? It's Colin Cazola and Carissa. We are getting in an elevator. The elevator takes like 5 days. We are in a motel in Atlanta.
No, Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Am I to say it? Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Then. One.
We're in Tennessee then.
So,
we're chilling. Yeah.
Is this closed or open?
I don't know.
It's a weird elevator.
So.
Oh, I forgot there's a camera again.
Gosh. There's a camera. Whoa.
Life is a highway. So tired.
We're going outside. Yay.
Let's go.
We go this way. Oh, it's cold. Outside, and it's like 40 degrees. It's really cold. Come on. Oh, dang. That is a big dog. What is that? Sounds like a dog dying. There's a dude like looking at me weird. So we're getting my sister charger because she forgot it, and I'm just sitting here out in the cold. Sucks. Look, there's McDonald's. We're right across from McDonald's. Yeah. Let's see. What? So, we're right across from McDonald's. There's people over there. There's a weird dude. Alright, I'm so cold right now. I'm only wearing a t-shirt, sweatpants, so it's freezing. We are in the Holiday Inn Express. So, yeah. What's wrong? What? Hold on. I can see my breath. Going back inside. Let's go.
Do I look so ugly?
Wow. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Going back inside. Cold. What? No, I will. So, we're going back inside. It's freezing. Let's go. Thank you.
chairs where we used to like
sit in, and then you sit in it until someone pressed the button.
Oh yeah.
That was hilarious.
We didn't even press the button.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that water's cold. Never trust a fountain. Never trust a fountain. Oh.